I made a huge mistake. Hopefully the game auto saves, because yeah. All right, you invade. Don't have as much as I hoped. I'll still blitz it. You are going back, you are moving. Stay there for now. Even one carrier, I think, can hold off small fleets. Problem is, I need 4 more turns for that. There we go, that worked. This I should have done, like, at the start of the game. I fucked that up so badly. The main quest, I really screwed that up. Replenished. But it's my only defensive fleet right now, so I really need that adamantium. Alright, button. I guess let's go there and we'll see. Really, I can colonize while all these guys are there. All these are so far away. Alright, plus 100% initial XP. Repair protocol, strafing run, hidden bases, privateers. I would really like to try the privateers, but I will do it on another playthrough. This playthrough just didn't work out like that. Don't really care about happiness. We're pretty happy. See if I can get some better weapons. Better fighters. I think I'll have to wait for the better weapons. Let's make some money. Yes, we did. Don't need it. Actually, yeah, I can't walk away. This is their last planet, so I want to take. Oh yeah, they are not keeping that planet with 4,000 people or manpower, if you like. No matter how good you are, I don't care. Where? Are you losing to the goddamn Vodiani. I need one more fleet to help you. We'll have to wait. That guy is still not available? No. 9 turns. I mean, I can get there, but not with one ship. I can get there pretty easily because it's wormhole next to there and then wormhole again. Okay, we don't want to deploy it. Legit. Yeah. Alright. Aye, that's fine. Did they not